Namaste and welcome to Sonali Joshi's Astro Jyoti Healing. In this video, we are going to see how Mars works in the nakshatra of Aradra. To those of you who are new to astrology, Aradra is a nakshatra of planet Rahu. It falls into the sign of Gemini. And Mars usually finds it to be very difficult in the nakshatra of Aradra. How Mars expresses itself in the nakshatra of Aradra, what are the professions that are associated with it, who are the famous people who have Mars in Aradra. Also, at the end of the video, I'm going to give remedy for this Mars in Aradra. In the sign of Gemini, Rahu has its first nakshatra, that is Aradra. As far as the functionality goes, this Aradra nakshatra deals with decay. Basically, it tries to reject or get rid of something that is no more of value, and it starts creating new systems. Being the first nakshatra of Rahu, it has the quality of creation. However, it comes with a baggage. People who have Mars in Aradra can be very self-destructive. They can be highly self-critical. Obviously, how the nakshatra of Aradra will be expressed will be dependent on where is Rahu placed, where is the owner of the Gemini sign, Mercury, placed, and who is conjunct or aspecting this Mars. If Jupiter aspects this Mars, then obviously all the negative traits of Aradra will be diminished. However, during the Rahu Mahadasha or Mars Mahadasha, people will have to go through some negativity for sure. Mars in the nakshatra of Aradra means some impulsive behavior, some impulsive change that is bound to happen. However, this destruction should be used for better purposes. For example, someone who has Mars in Aradra could be a great surgeon, could be some great author, and they use their writing, they use their aggression for the benefit of society. On the other hand, depending on the Mars aspects and conjunctions, the person with Mars in Aradra could take the route of being highly self-critical, using the language that hurts others. Their aggression and anger could be out of control at times. In terms of health issues, Aradra Nakshatra usually comes with issues with hands as well as chest and lung. Typically, people will have cold and cough, and there's a tendency of accumulation of cough or infection in the lungs. This whole Gemini belt of Mruga, Aradra and Punarvasu deals with arms and lungs. Typically, whenever planets transit through Aradra, the season is February, March and April, and these are the times, or sometimes May, depending on if some planet was retrograde. You will see people born in these months will have some issues with cold, cough, sinus, frequent pneumonia, asthma, allergy issues, and so on. However, depending on the other placements, people will recover. Famous people who have Mars in Aradra are known writer V.S. Naipaul. Another example of famous personality with Mars in Aradra is Warren Buffett. This Mars usually deals with professions like news, media, trade, stocks, publications, communications, all types of trades and deals and businesses. Aradra typically works on the mental plane, so people can be psychologists, psychiatrists. There are medical professionals who have Mars in Aradra. Depending on the position of Mercury, their 10th house and the Navamsa positions, this Mars can make person very active into various spectrums. You may find somebody who is working very well in the pharmaceutical industry. these people are usually of the opinion that they should take action and they should not overthink or overanalyze. At one point, this analysis and analyzing things number of times irritates Mars, and that is where you will see people taking extreme actions. And these actions could be suddenly coming up with a scheme that will let go of so many people from the company. Someone might come up with a project which deals with administering certain medications, and the decisions could be very impulsive. However, most of the professions where Mars is placed in the nakshatra of Aradra can deal with sports, medicine, communication, news, and people will have good success in them. However, depending on the time frame, they will have to deliver some kind of bad news, or they will take up certain projects which will create ending of certain projects and new beginnings depending on the other placement in their horoscope. Because Aradra intrinsically has a symbol of teardrop. That means when you have lot of pain, lot of sorrow, then people cry. So there is some amount of negativity attached to this nakshatra. They have to have lot of patience. They have to work very hard, because Aradra also has another promise of giving you success only after lot of hard work. And this is where Mars has that dilemma. Mars has less patience. So people usually have expectations that they would get result immediately. And this is where the issue start coming. If someone has Mars placed in the first house in Lagna, in the nakshatra of Aradra, then they can be talking about their image building. They will talk about gains, awards and rewards in the society. This Mars also can be highly creative, because the Mars placed in the first house will also tend to be very competitive, and they would always come up with various schemes whereby they can end their competition. If someone has Mars placed in the second house, second bhava, in the nakshatra of Aradra, they could be somebody who convey the news of someone's dying in the family. They could be somebody who will earn through the profession which deals with such kind of negative news. If Mars is placed in the third bhava, then these people might get irritated very quickly the way their teammates behave or their siblings behave. This Mars can also give you profession related to telecommunications, professions related to entertainment. You could be a great author. This person can also work in the news and media industry. If this Mars in the nakshatra of Aradra is placed in the fourth house, somebody could be dealing with businesses of grains or sprouts. They could be also working in the army. They can also work in the hospitals, taking care of people. If Mars is placed in the fifth house in the nakshatra of Aradra, then these people can work in the entertainment industry. They could be in politics. They can also be in sports. And typically, the sports that are related to Aradra are all the sports that are with the ball. Or it could be something that is played with a circular object. For example, carom. They can play baseball. They can play cricket. Wherever that repetitive action is needed, a lot of force is needed, aggression is needed, these people can be very successful. If someone has Mars in Aradra placed in the sixth house, then they could be working in hospital. They are working for benefit of soldiers. They could be working in the industry, and the mortgage industry typically, where there are a lot of foreclosures. If someone has Mars in the nakshatra of Aradra in the seventh house, then depending on the aspects on this Mars, these people are the ones who would end their relationship on an impulse. They could be highly critical about their spouse. Always remember, depending on the position of Mercury, and if this Jupiter aspects this Mars, the situation will be very different. The conjunction with Mars will also change the outcome. If someone has Mars in Aradhra in the 8th house, they could be in a profession that will always give them benefit because someone else is losing. They could be working in insurance companies, health insurance companies. They could be also working with other people's money. They could be working in the industry that is related with gems, stones, diamonds, jewelry. Because the other symbol of Aradhra Nakshatra is a diamond. That means when the people who have Aradhra Nakshatra work a lot, show patience, they get the best results. If someone has Mars in Aradhra in 9th house, they could be excellent coach, mentor. However, these people usually may not have faith in the God or the divine. These are the people who would challenge traditional systems. Or they may marry somebody who have lost their faith in the traditional systems. If you have Mars in the 10th house, this is definitely great position. Just like Mars in the 1st house, Mars is in the 10th house is also a very good position. However, depending on the placement of Sun, this native may have issues with father. Usually they will end up either arguing, opposing their father, or they may show similar tendencies at work when they have to deal with their boss. If someone has Mars placed in the 11th house, 11th and 5th house placement of Mars can also make someone very active in speculative betting, in share market, because these people have their mind focused on quick gains with less efforts. If you have Mars in Aradhra in the 12th house, you could be somebody residing in the foreign lands. You can somebody who go to foreign lands for learning modern technology. Mars in Aradhra is not a very easy placement to deal with. However, this Mars usually learns to understand the Rahu energy, show patience, work more on the mental plane, and get the best that they can get from their horoscope. Now, the remedy for this Mars in Aradhra, for people who are noticing the negative effects, like they tend to abuse the systems, they tend to abuse medications, they tend to lose track of their good habits. The remedy is chanting Rahu Stotram. Another remedy for this Mars is having discipline. Rahu usually takes you on a route where you will try to find shortcuts and not try to do a lot of efforts. Instead of that, activate your Saturn. Have patience, do hard work, and the same Aradhra, Rahu's Nakshatra, will give you a lot of good results. As long as this Mars is disciplined, the people have a lot of wisdom. They are one of the very brilliant natives around, and they can come up with great systems for this modern world. Let go of excessive ambition. Let go of your fears. Do not employ any manipulation tactics, and you will get the best results from this Mars. Hope this video explains placement of Mars in the Nakshatra of Aradhra. In the year 2021, Mars is going to be in Aradhra from 25th of April to almost 15th of May. About 20 days, 25 days, Mars is going to be in the Nakshatra of Aradhra. In this time frame, take care of your health. Make sure you are not arguing unnecessary. Do not take any impulsive decisions. And always remember, Rahu is a magician. If you work hard, if you follow the right technique, it is here to give you the best that you deserve. Please like this video. Please share this video with all of your friends who have Aradhra dominant in their horoscope. Please subscribe to this channel. Namaste. Thank you. Shubham Astu.